Get out. You like sweet? You don't like sweet?
Okay.
You can sit on the sofa as I built myself with my nephew.
You built it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. So nice.
Oh,
thank you.
they have the small hook beak, and they eating insect. So they the feeding, they normally they feeding between daytime and dark time.
This place is just the best. Tarantula. Oh my god.
No salad, no,
no egg. Salad, no egg.
No, no salad. Only mayonnaise.
Yeah, you said like my first noodle.
So,
no, 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 it's me. It's my phone.
Thank you. Kawai, Bombay, and then the
soldiers. So that jumpings are from the left to the right side. All these are monkey soldiers come to support Rama.
Yeah.
Rama soldier. All the soldiers from right side jumping up, they are Demon King Ravana. See?
Yeah.
This is not the same.
Yeah.
Right? This is a Ravana soldier and this one the monkey that come to support Rama. That's been like cancer. Yes, human head and the body and the leg here and the tiger, right? Different animal and different now snake here, right? This guy he tied the ropes on the nose, on the mouth, on the ear. So this guy that we tried tie the rope to bring all these people to meet Yamaka. Now the story in that talking about the churning of the sea of milk between God and demon.
Oh, yes.
They try to working together to bring one big snake, Wasgi, to Thai Amrita Mountain to churn it. Forward and backward, a thousand of years to create immortality again and again, a thousand of years. And then the big whale happened. And the venom of the snakes is coming. And all the animals inside the seas are dying, right? And on top, you can say Indra, god of rain, that's standing and falls from the top of the mountain. And under the mountain, you can see one turtle.
Yeah.
That is one of the reincarnation of Lord Vishnu. Like the landmine meeting. Bring my team to verify those 29 that I told you.
Yeah.
That 3-4 years, that's a lot of more. 2 or 3 million people killed. Someday they will restore it again. That is the Buddha statues in that time.
It's been decorated with gemstones.
Robert.
How long ago? 900 years ago?
Yeah, 1986. In this building that made of limestone. Most of them, 99%, that made of soft sandstone, but only one that made of limestone.
honeybees.
Torturing Khmer Empire in that time, like 1 million people live.
Inside Angkor Wat?
Yeah, inside the capital of Angkor
Wat. 1 million?
1 million people.
This is the protected wall, the Great Wall. That's the moat.
Hell baby. Very quick, eh?
Super quick.
So here, that's one of the palace that the king stay and live here, or the royal families. that we can see one man, he kneeled down, he flew out the fire to boil the rice. He boiled the rice here, like 40 years ago, 30 years ago, in Cambodia that we don't have light, don't have solar, no electric. So all in the whole country we used it, firewood to boil the rice. And look at these guys, yeah? He's not really happy because of...
He's a prisoner.
He was bitten by the big turtle at the bottom.
He's doing what?
He was bitten by the turtle.
Oh, why?
In the bottom. That he and she walking close to each other, and one lady she holding one big turtle and walking close to each other, and then the turtle moved the heads out and bite this bottom at the backside. See, he's so painful now. Now look at his face, not really happy, right?
Not happy.
He's so painful now. That. And also one guy with his friend there, and he walking in the jungle and carry the arrow to kill the bird. They look like the Chinatown. See? Those are like Chinese people. You see the beard? You see the hairstyle?
Yeah.
And that is different. And a small eye. And also some people, they are eating and drinking. They eat fish. They are drinking alcohol. And also there are some pig. And there are some chicken. Also here that we can see. And some people who are drinking alcohol. Right? These are the people who are drinking alcohol here. And after that, some people drunk. See? They are dancing. Right? They are dancing here. This is a part of the Chinese market. And some people who are drinking tea. This is all our Chinese people here. This is the original coming from that in 900 years ago. Wow. Manicure.
Huh.
Yeah, this is all we can say manicure.
Yeah.
Right. See? Manicure.
And this was from
900 years ago.
900 years ago.
Yeah, 900 years.
12th
century.
12th century.
There's a dog fighting here. Dog fighting that. This is the dog fighting that we did during that time.
What, for gambling?
Gambling. Sumo, right here?
Sumo. Yeah.
Right, sumo on that. Sumo wrestling that we did that time already. The chess player here, they are playing chess. See? Mm. They are all playing chess. Now also that we still celebrate like in the cafe shop, cafe house, there we are playing chess. Right. Here on the stone.
Yes.
The sandstone that.
Yeah.
If they don't know the number, how they can put it up? So before they take on the stones out, we have to know the number. And then they take it out already, they prepare the foundation again. They cleanse all the trees, all the root of the tree that we already cut and dead for a long time ago. We clean everything, we cleanse all the soil, especially the end house. Right, and after that, we put it back. Right, that right now they have the grain carry. This stone is more easy and faster. Right, more easy and faster.
Thank you. In 200 meters, continue straight on.
Continuamos.